uh-huh, reloaded. They ask, I'm Haitian. Why the bitch so impatient? She wanna f*** me in a basement. I ain't telling her nigga no statement. I don't got no free agent.
Yo, while I'm helping Benay hide her damn vape.
Get the fuck out my
face. Did y'all hear a rip?
No. I'm here helping Benay hide her.
Is my wig okay?
I'm helping.
Hey.
How you going to Miami this weekend?
I am. Are you coming with us?
I'm thinking about it.
Yes.
You know I live there.
Go.
You know I live there, so I'm trying to see like if I should go. I don't know.
You gotta come. It's gonna be so fun.
Late night CVS. This is CVS, man. Sorry, I have to do it. With these young ladies.
Debo ripped my fucking wig.
What the fuck?
He gotta buy me another one, right?
Hell yeah.
Oh God. Okay, that's my wig for Miami. Let's go. What the fuck?
Yo. They really talking about this Miami thing. I don't know, y'all, because I live there. It's going to make me want to stay, like, and I'm trying to stay locked into this competition and shit.
Where'd it go? That's coming home with me. Get it?
Don't go. Y'all, this baby all your shit?
Y'all. Dude, I used to drink these. I used to have to buy 10 of these. Like, how much is this? $39 a piece. I used to have to buy 10 of these. These go out in damn near not even a week. But babies are expensive.
In a week?
Yes. Not even.
So if I had a kid right now, how many of these would I need?
I would say get 10 so you can be stacked up on it.
Take accountability. Look at what you're doing to me.
Bestie, go you pay need this?
It. Yeah.
I did this?
You need it.
You need it.
She's lying.
He did that to me.
Yes, you did.
So he need to buy it.
I didn't do nothing yet.
And let me know if you finna be buying diapers or you spending the $500.
I didn't do nothing yet.
Now.
He said he didn't do nothing yet.
He said yet, Nani.
Oh. Yo, I'm trolling. Relax. I'm trolling. Wait, hold on. Wait, give it to me. Give it to me. Here, sister.
Oh, I need it. I really needed this. How did you know?
Put it back.
You playing? I'm for real.
When they put it back. I don't listen to her. She's just trolling. She's just trolling. Literally, big trolling.
Hey, so I don't think this is enough for his head.
For who at?
TJ.
It's not. Wait, how many is in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6?
It's no more.
Get one more.
Ain't no more. No more.
Make it do what it do. Because when, mind you, when they drying, so you can take them off. She need to learn how to do fucking retwists. I ain't gonna lie. Unless you want me to go get my shirt retwisted.
Look at all these damn huggies and shit. I want a baby. Yo, it's so weird because I actually want a baby. Like, I don't know why. Like, I just see myself being a parent. Like, and I don't see myself being, I see myself being a parent in the next 2-3 years. And it's so fucking weird. I've been saying this for the past couple of days because it's like, it's true. Not even past couple of days. I've been saying this shit all year. Like, I dead ass see myself having a kid. Like, what's like, you feel me? Like, I need to find me a little, a little wifey now.
Oh, me too.
What? But they want a kid too, y'all. Like, I don't know.
I need to stop jinxing myself.
Yeah, I don't know why, but it's just like, I just been fiending for a kid. Fiending. Like, I just want me a little Terry, like, my own little person, you feel me? Because especially, like, in a world where you feel like nobody, in a world where you feel like folks don't really give a fuck about you, your kid is going to give a fuck about you. Your kid is going to look up to you, you feel me? So it's like, sometimes I just be like, I want my own little me. So, I don't know, that's probably why. But I'ma chill before I jinx myself, like Benay just said. I'ma chill. Even though I don't be out here doing shit, so I don't really got nothing to chill with. But I'm chilling. You feel me?
So y'all, I'm so upset because Diva really fucked up my lace, and I don't know what I'm gonna do about my hair now.
But listen,
don't tell me that.
What if I tell you?
Just know that this lace is fucked.
I don't know what I want to eat, best friend.
Oh, she angry. Get us some food now.
Get some food now, cause she wants some.
Yeah.
Best friend.
Look at Benay.
Best friend, you need some help.
With her little hungry ass.
Got
Look at him. Look at them over there. Hey, y'all.
Are you ready?
Oh, I'm not ready yet. I was just saying, hey. Okay, then I don't have to, you know what? Like, that's so rude. Like, we being so nice. And look, and listen. Little do they know. Y'all manager going to see this. Like, y'all not going to say, hey, to me, they being rude to me. What did I do to you? I didn't do shit to you. The people with the red shirts on. Where? I said, hey, and but they said, hey, and they ignored us.
Where?
Over there.
I'm about to ride right now.
It's okay. We still get from them.
Oh, yeah, we can argue back. Yeah. We can argue back. It's okay, cool down. It's gonna be okay.
Out. Big head. We both can have big head. What's going on?
No, for real. We both can have big head.
You're so cute. You're so pretty.
Thank you. Not with my lace like this.
No, you, first of all, a bad bitch all around.
Okay, period.
Even with a bonnet. Okay, you feel me? That's when I like it the most.
Okay, period.
Feel me?
Wait, what Drake say?
I don't know.
I
don't think,
but he said something.
No, we
not.
Yeah.
My friends
are tight. Look at it. Do y'all see
this? They got backwards.
Backwards?
Yeah.
I doubt
we
it.
Have CBS.
They probably do, but they probably got ideas.
Terry,
only
21.
Oh, yeah. Terry, 21.
Yes, I love.
So y'all, I'm about to have me a dance section right here. Y'all ready? Bands to make her dance. Bands to make her dance. Bands to make her dance. I'm down to walk her. Y'all ready?
3 minutes.
Oh. Oh, watch my walk.
Go ahead.
Ready?
Yeah.
Lay up and eat
they
ass up.
Oh, wait.
Okay, you ready? Tell me
yep.
How you sing.
I'm ready.
Bet.
Pow. Boom. Yeah. Holla. Oh. You bitch. No crumbs.
Hey, Big Daddy.
Ooh, Papa.
Hey. Sir. Hi. Where are you guys at?
And Katie. In the hood.
I'm just trying to drive it once.
Oh, hold on, wait.
Baby, you got a driving like a bitch.
Hold on.
I'm just trying
to drive it once again.
Where is Terry, y'all? He went missing. And this is his vlog.
Where's Terry right now?
How he going to his vlog right here?
Well, honestly, everything.
Hi, Terry here. I mean, how Terry going to his vlog right here? There he go. Look at him.
Okay.
Who you thinking about?
Okay, Papa.
Who you thinking about?
I still think about you.
Who you thinking about?
The liquor's kicking in.
Real bad. So y'all, how long has been recording for? 4 minutes. I think you should name this CBS Run at 4 a.m. What do you think?
CBS 4 a.m. Run.
With Nadia Key, you know, already, and Misty.
You know I was already vlogging from when we went to the liquor store. Just cut it.
Two videos, the fuck? There you go. Like, come on.
Just a quick 10-minute video.
Don't make this hard on yourself.
CBS Run at 4 a.m.
At 4.
Put that down.
Oh, she
place your order in the bagging area.
Bro, can I get a dollar?
Yeah, I got one at home.
For real, you give me a dollar?
Mm-hmm.
Cause see, she rich as fuck. Look at that. $37?
You know why you owe me $5. I don't remember, but I know I remember.
I don't remember.
I can pick you up.
Oh, I do owe you $5.
I thought I was going to want her, but she don't
remember. I got you. Excuse me.
Chipotle.
Behave yourself.
You left in the refrigerator last time. Somebody put it up for you yesterday.
You don't. Come on. Go rinse her up. Rinse her up. Rinse her up.
She pretty and all, but I ain't about to waste my time. She look like she ain't shit. Ain't shit. Ain't on my stuff.
ain't all my list. Ain't shit.
Yeah.
Nadia already got some bad.
Yeah.
Ain't shit. I could have got her that.
But she stole the bestie.
Hey, you don't be a bum.
That's my favorite character,
Lilo.
Oh, you want a Lilo?
No, I want Stitch. That's not
you.
Lilo. I got a good name. Listen.
That is so fucking awesome.
I don't care.
Listen.
Shut up.
Hey, can I talk?
Yes.
But I'm Stitch.
Oh! Give her the stitch.
That was so fucking cute.
I'm gonna go to Walmart. I'm getting you stitch.
You got to.
I'm getting you stitch. Ow!
Ohana means family. No,
don't ever do that shit.
Ohana.
Oh my god!
Ohana means family.
Ouch. What the fuck?
Oh my god, that is so fucking
push
cute.
Push this car back.
Like, bro, you can't be doing that.
At Walmart, I don't care.
But that's my favorite character ever.
She's fucking getting stitched.
I'm going to upload this as soon as
they go. Do they have a stitcher here?
Yes, I get, but
she
I got
it. She bought it
for Nadia! Late night upload. Late night upload.
Shush!
I'm going to do a late night upload for you.
Be quiet!
That was so cute.
Got a liquor kicking in.
Oh my god, that made me tear up.
That liquor kicking in for sure, for sure. That liquor kicking in.
She said made her tear up when you said
kicking in. That liquor kicking in. That liquor kicking in.
That feels good.
I didn't know that first though. You were still getting to know each other.
I know that. I hate when the liquor kicking in.
That's exactly why Nia bought me the stitch.
Look at her getting lost.
Think it is. I'm going. I'm getting stitched.
And that's why I got a stitch.
We're going to end up in Miami.
I promise you.
Hell no.
Because you're the only person I didn't get a beer today. I don't know why. Like, damn. No shade. But you feel me? I give it.
I said, damn. That bitch go in the dark.
It do.
Hello.
Yo, the link
I got her
Ellie.
I got her stitching. I got her stitching.
Hey, there go New Orleans. Okay, I think you know something. You, I think you
oh,
know
yeah, I'm
something.
Going the right way. You know this.
Do we want hey, to- don't ever put your hands
you
around my neck. Ever in your life.
Yeah,
has she lost
Walmart.
Someone?
I want a stitch.
Walmart or Target, it don't matter.
Target.
Okay, I want a stitch.
Walmart.
You gotta go get a stitch.
Well, I don't get any stitchy. I feel bad.
All right, so we're
gonna and don't be jealous. I'm gonna get her big stitches.
Yeah, I'm gonna call this the late night vlog.
Aww.
I don't know what it is. 4 a.m. I'm gonna call this. I'm just titled it 4 a.m. run.
Uh-oh.
Cause it's late as fuck.
It is late. It's mad.
I'm gonna upload this when I get home. This is gonna be raw and uncut. I ain't even gonna edit.
Ooh. They're gonna know you got a baby on the way.
Ooh.
I don't have a baby on the way
baby,
yet.
Baby, we all pregnant.
Y'all know I got a baby on the way.
I'm just playing. All my life.
I don't have a baby on the way yet.
A baby, me and Missy got a baby on the way.
Y'all don't listen to Nadia. I don't got a baby on the way yet. No, I don't.
Oh shit, bestie, Yana.
Look at you about to crash. Look at you about to crash and lying. You about to crash.
You wasn't even gonna hold me so our baby could be safe or nothing.
What time does Dollar Tree close? Okay, I need to go in there too.
She's a troll.
Because I don't find stitch at Walmart, I got to find it in Dollar Tree.
They're not gonna have stitching.
Dollar
Tree.
So Walmart. They're gonna have Miss Piggy.
I'm going.
Fuck that.
Oh,
bitch,
God,
why
God,
you going
myself?
You don't take
oh,
this
I missed this driving. I missed this shit. Bitch, you drive crazy. Please.
You miss it?
Wreck this bitch.
See, look, you got to go.
Hey, you
ran the stop sign. I didn't.
That's not what we doing today.
Yes, it is.
And we're going to park a handicap because who want to walk that far?
Exactly. And we always get away with it. So what about
always. Car never been towed.
No. All right. This is ridiculous.
Who is that? Oh, girl.
All right, y'all. So I'm gonna try to record y'all low key. This Walmart has a big issue with me. They hate recording. I had cussed out of Karen in here the other day.
No, you didn't.
I did. Y'all, shush. They be on ass here. They're so loud, y'all. I'm scared to get kicked out. They don't fuck with me here. They don't fuck with us.
Oh wait, did you?
Them ones
are
the best
kind.
They're so good.
Them
are
the best kind.
I never got to try them.
Good.
But
they best kind. I got the rest at home. The rest of the recipe.
It's soy, whatever this is.
What
soy
is sauce? A dumpling? What's inside of it?
That's teriyaki sauce.
It got pork and vegetables.
It's like an egg roll, right?
Kind of. But it's like
wrapped in something different.
Yeah.
No, I never tried that. They had their error on TikTok where they were trying.
Terry. Oh. Listen to me. You gotta grab Stink. Cause I gotta look for Stitchy for my nene.
Stink need to get her big ass
out of
there.
No, she doesn't have to do shit. She don't wanna walk.
But how about this one? She don't wanna walk. She don't wanna walk either.
You know the boss. Oh, you do. You do. Oh, I lost one.
My hair looks a hot mess. Woo. So y'all, we in Walmart. We about to go look for Stitchy. But they need Stitchy, so we about to go good. Oh, no, bump it to me, sir. Thank you.
Yeah, ain't nobody fucking with us today.
No, for real.
You just pissed him off.
Oh, God, I'm ruining his day.
All right, which way we going?
Well, where did Key go? Yeah, follow her. Y'all look like she all the way down there.
I see a Walmart associate walking behind us. I don't give no fucks.
I don't give no fucks.
Bitch, they can kiss my fucking ass.
My bare ass.
My fucking ass.
My white ass. I know that's right.
Kiss it.
I got a little leg, and y'all walking really fast.
Sorry, Bene.
Oh, Bene, you look nice.
She do. I was looking at her little dump truck. I'm like, ooh, that shit growing. I know that's
like
right.
Somebody off of like the video games.
Why you punching a hole in them peons?
You good? You need a hug.
Whatever you.
Come on.
We gotta go to this section right here. I know exactly where it's at.
Ooh, my throat kind of sore.
Yo, these girls don't know how to behave. Like, I don't know why I'm late night running with these girls. They don't know how to behave. They just all.
But you gotta live your life to the fullest. What you talking about?
What you talking about?
Oh.
My bad. I apologize.
I'll be scared.
Do you?
Hi, Mr.
Me?
Sir.
You ready to say something?
You don't want
to
record it. Stop it. That's who kicked me out.
Ready to say something?
That's who kicked me out.
Look for her.
Get you.
Is he following?
Yes.
He looked.
It's the red button. You done missed it. See how the hell all our suitcases gonna fit without these two big ass suitcases?
I just threw them in there though. So that's why it looked like.
<What's> it's.
You better tell them.
Y'all
wanna.
Y'all, I think it's my turn. No! Don't leave me! No! I don't want to be left. Oh!
And are you fighting?
Miss D, are you fighting? Get up!
I'm crying. Can you help me?
Let me help the basket up first. I got you. After. Bitchy. Come on, Bitchy.
My back. Oh, my neck. My neck.
Oh. Why didn't you wait till it slowed down? No!
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I am so sorry. Misty went inside of somebody else's car.
I thought her car.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
What'd you say when you?
I said I just had to say sorry.
Misty, what the hell?
I lost my key.
Like, what was her face like?
How you lost your key?
I don't know where I put it. I started noticing when I saw the.
It's a black car. How you confused it?
I don't know. I thought we was right by it. I don't know.
No, Nadia done lost her key. We grits.
I'm always losing my key.
We're grits.
Yeah, that's not the key. I gotta go back inside.
I promise you, I saw you grab it.
I did, didn't I?
I remember you dropped it. Oh, that was all the way to see
you. Nadia, get your ass up in this car. Get in the car.
That's not the key. I got two keys.
One you got
them,
two?
Yeah, one of them worked. The other one don't.
It's not in there?
Wait, what did I do with my key?
Did you put it in the bag by accident?
Did I? No, you got the bag.
I'm gonna go with this one.
We're gonna be trapped here.
Here we go.
Yo, girls and their cars is like unexplainable.
No, she had it out there.
I don't understand girls with that car. But, I'm gonna end this video right here because I'm about to post it. So,
what video did you do today?
It's just a regular vlog. I filmed 4 videos today. This is my 4th one.
Oh, that's right.
Oh.
Mm-mm, Terry, that's a boy. You're gonna have to go on with that.
I'm sorry.
What is that, Terry?
Anybody got napkins?
Is your sinuses?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Y'all don't judge me. I got sinuses. Mind your business. But anyways, like I was saying, I'm about to end this vlog. This late night. Store one. Raw and uncut. I ain't cutting shit. Okay.
Check over here in her cup holder on the side of her door.
All right.
Because when she rests the key, all you gotta do is reach over here and get it.
I just lost the damn key. Uh-oh. It ain't in there. All right. I'm ending this because we're in trouble.
Bye, guys.
All right. We got to go to the time when we get there. Bye.